Sevgili Satranç 365 takipçileri, hepinize merhabalar. Bu sefer karşınıza farklı bir konseptle çıkmaya karar verdim. Bu kanalda normalde beni tarihi hikayeler anlatırken genelde görüyorsunuz. Ama bu sefer bir eğlence videosuyla sizleri selamlıyorum. Geçtiğimiz hafta İspanya'nın Barcelona kentinde, Llobregat'ta uluslararası bir turnuva da oynadım. Benimle birlikte ülkemizin önde gelen sporcuları Vahap Şanal, Yağız Kağan Erdoğmuş, Umut Atakbaş ve Tarık Serbest hamle yaptılar. Turnuva esnasında satranç kulüplerini, yayımcıları da ziyaret etme fırsatı buldum. Ben turnuva esnasında sadece satranca konsantre olmak değil, böyle sosyal aktiviteler yapmaktan da çok hoşlanıyorum. Beni en çok heyecanlandıran efsanevi İspanyol büyük usta, kendisinin hala 2600 reytingi var, Miguel Illescas'ın kulübünü ziyaret etmem oldu. Beni çok iyi ağırladılar. İşte kitaplar üzerine, yayıncılık üzerine ve tabii ki satranç üzerine sohbetler gerçekleştirdik. Bana çeşitli hediyeler verdi. Orada yaptığı çalışmalardan bahsetti bana Miguel ve kendi kurduğu oyunlardan biraz denetti bana, tattırdı diyelim. İşte kart çekmeli bir oyun oynadık. İntrosunu görmüşsünüzdür belki. Fakat çok daha eğlenceli bir oyun. Kendi icadı olan Dragon Satrancı oynadık. Şimdi Dragon Satrancı nedir? Anlatmam lazım. Birazdan videoyu izleyeceksiniz. Normal satranca Dragon adını verdiği bu taşı eklemiş. At ve filin hareketine sahip. Yani tek taş ama çapraz uzun gidebiliyor. Aynı zamanda at gibi zıplayarak da gidebiliyor. Peki Dragon ne zaman oyuna dahil oluyor? 8x8 bildiğimiz satrancı oynamaya başlıyorsunuz. İlk sıranızı beyazlar için birinci, siyahlar için de 8. yatay diyelim. Bir taş hareket ettirdiğiniz zaman, herhangi bir kare boşaldığı zaman oradan Dragon'u dahil edebiliyorsunuz. Bu da bir hamle yerine geçiyor zaten birazdan. Videoda tahtada göreceksiniz ne demek istediğimi. Ve Miguel tabi muazzam bir Dragon oyuncusu. Kendi icadı olduğu için beni mahvetti. En son hadi spoiler pek vermeyeyim ama bu Dragon canımı okudu diyeyim. Umarım keyif alırsınız. Çok eğlenceli bir çalışma olduğunu düşünüyorum. İyi seyirler.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, let's play against Dragon.
Let's go. Okay.
We are playing 5+3,
but it's 3 bronze.
Bronze
not added. It's delayed.
Delayed. Okay.
I have 3 seconds for free.
Mm-hmm.
But it's not adding. Okay. It's like normal chess.
Normal
I like chess. Because at chess 960, people they have a headache
understanding the
it's too difficult, strategy. You know, for amateurs. That's why it's not getting popular.
Mm-hmm.
But this Dragon chess, it's very simple, really, because you play normal openings and you need to play good moves. I mean, just
yes, okay. I hope the dragon will not kill me somewhere.
No.
I started to understand the dangers a little bit.
I'm attacking this pawn.
Yeah, I must watch out if you can do bishop b4 or something. Dragon b4, sorry. Dragon b4. Okay, at least you don't threaten anything.
Not yet.
Not yet. Not yet. Yet we start to be scared. Okay.
Yeah.
I should better put it somewhere. Can, yes. This piece will be very strong.
Play normal chess. It's very, very
normal. Yes.
Very normal chess. I mean, it's not.
But when Dragon gets into the game, the dynamic will change a lot.
Yes.
I need to understand this piece function and strength. This is like a little less than queen, I think, right? This is like maybe 7 points.
I think eight.
Some eight.
Maybe 8.5. We can
so, you say it's like.
I don't know. I mean, in an endgame when there are open files, the queen may be stronger because it's a rook. But in a middle game, the knight is very tricky, you know. The knight is a powerful piece. In a... Of course, it can become a normal game very soon. If you take a yeah. dragon and you play dragon d6, and then suddenly we have a normal game.
I will never change the dragon, because I will lose my appetite for the game. It would be a pity if I change the dragon. I will never forgive myself. Don't understand this piece. Change dragon, I will never forgive myself. I cannot push e5, great. E5, are you threatening e5? No, it's only done present. Can play five myself. Take. Okay, it's equal. But dragon, but okay, for the sake of the game, I should do it. Otherwise, I'm dead.
Yes, you have to play e5 only move.
Only move, yes.
Otherwise, I will play e5 and yes, I will kill you.
Yeah, I understood it.
Very good, very good.
But please don't exchange the dragon. Otherwise,
yes, I understand.
We need to keep the dragons in the game.
Okay, let's see how to play here. It's not so easy. It's like normal chess.
Yes.
But more rich. We have more tactics.
Exactly. Yes, exactly.
Now I have strong threat.
Yeah.
Pawn takes e5.
Exactly, I realize.
Queen takes e6. This looks very dangerous.
I have to make all you more.
I don't know what, but you have to do something. Ah, there. Your rook is not very happy. Ah, you want bishop a6.
I'm very good with retreat moves. That's why in this card. No,
I can see.
No retreat. Only go forward is the worst card for me.
That's so easy.
I'm good with retreat moves.
You're right. Yeah.
My coach tells me, let's make a deal. Don't retreat. Go forward.
Okay.
Now bishop a6. At least I can.
You
can do it. You a little bit.
Yeah, game goes on.
Problem.
It looks like white is better.
Of course.
Center, but not center so simple. Problem. Not so simple. You are keeping material balance, which is very important.
Ah, but that is not next. Okay. Ah, now it's indeed okay.
G7.
Oh, you are threatening me.
Yes, maybe one move. Be careful. I think it's this.
This would look like if I take. Okay, Rook is in the game. At least I'm not dead.
Uh-huh. So if we take everything, you mean, I move this very better.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Interesting.
Okay, let me. I didn't see this move. You're fighting like a lion. I thought I was kind of half winning.
Yeah, I also thought I'm dead. Like, okay.
Now suddenly it's not so simple. It's not so simple. I'm surprised. Peace. 95 and you are fine.
It's really, I'm saving.
I don't know, it's kind of strange.
I still don't want to take out the dragons. I'm enjoying it really.
Yes.
Really much.
Okay, I'm going to do something a bit strange just to
keep the game going. Yeah,
I'm interesting. Yeah. If I take everything, make a draw.
Yes, true. That would be a pity. Now let's see.
Probably, I don't know. I mean, maybe I still play it. I don't know.
It's very possible.
But I don't know what is my threat.
I cannot touch the knight. Mate.
Yeah. No, you can take.
Yeah, of course I can take, but then it's the same story.
I'm better, yes. But what to do? Okay, I have some ideas now, but
okay, I have to play professional, I'm sorry. Okay. Otherwise I'm dead.
Yeah, this is probably
otherwise I can't have to resign. I'm already suffering. Not
okay. Yeah, this is not bad. But now it's a bit different because maybe I'm going to be slightly better. No?
That's already.
You have rook c5, you have also some counterplay. Not so simple. How to keep this game alive? Tell me. Tell me, tell me. Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun. I don't know if this move is good or not. What?
I don't know. Rook e7.
Yeah, rook e7 should be strong, but.
Am I dead? Check there. Okay, I have to give you a chance to make brilliancy.
Oh, yeah? It's making two, huh?
Sorry. Really? How is it?
I think so.
I don't see it.
You don't see it? You will see it soon.
Okay. Fantastic!
Congratulations!
Very nice!
No, you know, it brings like new life to...